There was a decorated channel with a heart of gold, and liking him, and all the stories he told of past battles and won and lost the legends of old. A seasoned veteran of his own time, but on the battlefield he gained respect for fame. With better medals of bravery and stripes to his name, he grew beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face, and always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep and wrestled with his meaning. He awoke from the night and told me what he had seen, and walked slowly out of his tent, where all the men stood tall with the chest in the air and the courage in the blood and the fire in the stare. It was a gray old morning, they all wondered how they would fare, but the old general told them to go home. He said, I have seen the others, and I have discovered this fight is not worth fighting. I have seen the mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So take a shower and shine your shoes, you got no time. Living. Take a shower and shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. Young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven.
Well, we lost an important string on that one. So we're going to go ahead and switch out.